कौसल्या सुप्रजा राम पूर्वा संध्या प्रवर्तते उत्तिष्ठ नर शार्दूल कर्तव्य।
Why are you looking at me? Go to garbage. You will get food there. You dirty dog. How dare are you to take my child's sweet?
I did not take.
You better die and becoming a thief in the future.
Son, what is your name?
Thief.
Thief? Who told you that you are thief?
Everyone calls me thief. Human beings are merciless. Everyone hate me and try to kill me.
Not every human being. I know one person who is always merciful.
Who is he? In my lifetime, no one showed any mercy to me. Before I was under a man who was selling me for begging. If the collection was less than 100 rupees, he used to beat me. Therefore, one day I ran out from his custody. See my leg? He burned with cigarette. I don't know who are my father and mother. And they too abandon me. Then how shall that person can show mercy to me?
My child, he is merciful and loving. More than your father, mother, sister and everyone.
Can you show me that person, please?
He is there inside that house.
Can I meet him?
Yes, of course. He may be waiting for you.
Does he know me?
Yes, he is your father.
Is he my father? If he was so merciful and being my father, why did he abandon me? These many years I had been living as a beggar.
Come, let us see him. He is your father.
Is he my father? Who killed my father? Merciless people killed my father.
My child, he is not only your father, but mine and everyone's father. And he died because he was so merciful to you, to me and everyone. He carried our sins upon himself. And died to save all of us from our sins because he is merciful to us. But our father was never defeated by death. He has risen and lives like a hero.
Where does he live now?
He lives everywhere, even in our heart. So whenever you feel any difficulty, come here and speak with your father. Do you like to stay with me?
Yes.
There are many people who discarded by many. With me, come, we will see them.
Father, can you come with me to a place?
Tomorrow we will go. Father, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. How do you do?
Do you know? Father. I'm so sorry for what I have done. Mercilessly I have beaten one innocent boy. I have searched for him everywhere, but I could not find him. Father, here is some money. We can give to the poor people who are coming to you. Jaino, you have done the mistake. We should feed anyone who comes with hungry stomach instead of beating them. Jesus tells, be merciful as my heavenly Father is merciful. Anyway, you yourself give this money to a person whom I will show you.
Christopher, come here.
You go and call Sudhir. Huh? Sudhir, come here. Do you know him? He came because our merciful Father told him to say sorry to you for all the mistake he had done to you.
I'm sorry, man.
Father, shall I take him with me? Not as a penance. But I will educate him and I will take care of him like my son.
I don't know. You ask his father. He told me he will not go anywhere by leaving his father.
But where is his father?
There is.